The old man's on a rampage. I wouldn't ask him for a raise today.
You look like a ghost. You are the one, aren't you? I'm a bit fucked up. Candyman said it was a Sally special, but he lied. I'd kill several innocent people for a flash. Do you know any innocent people? I don't either. You're a lifesaver.
Any advice for the catwalk?
Do a cheeky little bang-bang gesture. They love that.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
If I could take a few more of these and I wouldn't be a downer anymore. I'm not like these wastrels. I could just take my joy and have done.
Pants ripped! Davey'll kill me. You wouldn't have a sewing kit.
Here. I want you to have this.
Thanks, Azil. Now the whole crowd won't have to see my knickers.
I'm sort of new. Got any advice?
Try a fierce I'm watching you move.
Seem not entirely delighted.
stage fright. The last time I tripped on the catwalk, Davy locked me in a fucking closet for 3 days. I could use a shot of whiskey, but all we have in this wretched place are drugs. Thank God. Can you believe he made me tape up my tits? Like that girl who played Dorothy in that old movie about the shoes. Oh, that helps. I'll let you in on a little modeling secret. I tossed the crowd a bouquet. They love that. All those lads want to be brides, but it's not gonna happen, is it?
The crowd's restless, dearie. Go out there and fucking wow them. Just strut to the spots marked with X and show yourself off. And quickly! Well, get going then. You are capable of walking 10 feet, aren't you? Oh, and whatever you do, don't fuck up. Okay, and on your mark, and work it!
Be fierce, Arthur. Be fierce. I'm the fiercest. I'm not sure I'm sexy enough for my shirt. How does it feel to be one of the beautiful people?
Hopeless. You're utterly sans charisma. I'm not surprised you're homeless.
Say, Mr. Hackney, it's a bit late and I sort of live on the other side of town. Would it be too much trouble?
I suppose you did do me a favour. Here, get some beauty sleep. Not that it'll help.
You just get better every day!
Now I can come back here from any other hatch without anyone trying to kill me. Try not to dream about trains.
I could take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.
cracker of a day.
All right.
Can't talk. Late for a meeting.
Righto.
They seem to be a lot more serious about the plague here. It must be spreading fast. Not a pleasant thought.
Bobby, if that's how well they're taking care of bobby poppers these days.
Good shot.
See you at the pub.
Extremely glad I'm not a bobby.
This was no accident, I'll wager.
This as long as these poppers are popping out constables.
Watch out for scurvy, Uncle Jack says.
I see you. You're coming with me.
Ha 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 ha!
What am I doing?
There's the cue.
I've always liked you, actually. Sloppy of them to leave all the works exposed like that. What if someone were to have an unfortunate accident and break things? You want to be a happy idiot again? Life for noise? Papa Joy. Thank you. police force seems to be out in force.
Oi! Get out of there!
Yeah! Well, that feels entirely too good.
Better find a way to turn these off if I want to get through that gate uncooked. That popper looks like it's rather well maintained. I wonder if I can change that. Brilliant.
Hey, what are you doing there?
Just lie down.
He's covered in blood.
Sorry. Oh dear, I don't think that's working anymore. Oh, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily. Wrong with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
Dear, that's not working anymore either. Things have come to a pass indeed.
Gotta drop some stuff, Arthur,
or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
You can't take all this with you. There. All that bother, and I don't even have plague.
I don't see why you can't unquarantine the pie shop. Cook is beside herself.
My dear lady, if we lift the quarantine gate on the pie shop for you, we'd have to lift every quarantine gate for anybody.
No, you wouldn't. I'm not anybody, am I?
Perish the thought, madam.
You can just do it for me.
I'm afraid we actually can't. Our quarantine control grid needs a framistat. We've ordered a new one from the Department of Scientific Research.
I'm throwing a dinner on Friday. I expect you to get your frammy whatever and unquarantine the pie shop, or I shall have to explain to the Minister of Health why we have no pie.
Wondered what life will be like 20 years into the future. That would be the year 1984. Yes, it sounds like a very long way away, doesn't it? But 1984 may be closer than you think. At the Wellington World's House of the Future, you can imagine yourself in 1984 when machines will clean your house while you nap. That'll make the wife happy, won't it? And we'll also have pills that replace food, so you'll never have to eat again. Beef Wellington. Delicious. Now, the inventors at the Department of Scientific and Industrial Research have all sorts of amazing things in store. We'll have typewriters that type the words for you as you say them. And imagine being able to listen to your own music anywhere you go. In phone booths. Yes, there'll be a built-in record player. Just bring your favorite records along when you go for a spin in your flying car. And of course, we'll always have our joy. We couldn't do without that, could we? It won't change a bit. It's perfect, just the way it is.